In Goldstam may have burst a fire suppression line in an unoccupied building, pouring about 450,000 gallons of chlorinated drinking water into McLeod Run trout stream on Tuesday. The building, located in the 4400 block of Center Point Road Northeast, the DNR has found up to 300 dead fish so far, but say murky stream conditions have hampered the investigation. McLeod Run is Iowa's most southerly trout stream and the only one near a major urban area.